Did you stage this?
So we have a few really good ones, yeah?
No, the ducks are all mid-air, most of the shots, and so is the water.
Is there any pictures with the woman splashing the water up in the air?
Yeah, this one, it's quite an image.
Series, right? I mean, it's a good sort of, you know, action series, but nothing really. I mean, I don't know. It's nice, but one second. Let me just... Oh yeah, that's the one. You know the one where the guy on the right side is actually covered by the massive rickshaw, and you can only see his right hand, which is pointing accusingly on the other guy. I think that's the one. That's the nice one.
No, leave it.
Huh? What?
Leave it.
What?
I don't think it's exciting enough.
It's a crazy moment. Yes, it's nice, you know.
Would you please start making the sauce? It will be forever before we eat, right?
All I'm saying is that it's a very good image.
It's accidental.
Oh please, you know, don't start that again.
Don't start again.
You don't have to be in conscious control of your art all the time. It can be intuitive.
It is intuitive. I'm very much aware that I'm not writing intellectually submitting essays here. Right. I am just taking pictures.
Then
what?
What's your problem with this picture?
I don't have one.
Look, I just feel that you're throwing away a brilliant piece of your art just because of a stupid hang-up.
Fine. I just want to dump it because I don't like it. Fair
okay.
enough?
Okay, let me give you a perfect description, right? Let's vectorize it, or etch it, and write a piece of poem to capture its essence. And then you decide.
No.
No? No what?
Listen. Those are the things I depend on, right? I have to draw assurance and opinion about my own art away from everyone else's.
Yes, but you have continued to produce great work.
Says who?
In spite of all the problems. Everybody! What do you think?
Who the hell is everybody? Everybody is so fucking stupid. They watch stupid soap operas.
What are you
they
talking
fight
about?
For religion and ideas.
What
I mean...
What are you talking about?
I'll tell you what. Remember that other day at my parents? Remember what Uncle Kumar said about the orchestra that I shot for?
Yeah, well, then he thought they'd be all right, so?
No. He said something to the effect of that he wondered whether it was their music that we were celebrating or the fact that the whole band is completely...
He didn't
let me finish the sentence, and you always do that.
I know where this is going.
No!
And Kumar's got nothing to do with this.
Have the fight alone, then if you know everything
okay,
that
okay,
you say, right?
Okay, make your point, please. I'm listening.
Fine. He was wondering if you were celebrating the music or the fact that they're all blind.
I see. I know you're going to say this, right? I was there and nothing like that was being said. Please.
Good for you. I must have been hallucinating or something.
And besides, why would he say something like that?
Why are you being so obtuse?
Oh, nice. I'm being obtuse?
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Those were exactly where
I said. No. I knew you were going to do this.
Why
right?
is it that every time I have my doubts about my own
being obtuse. You know why? Because I know where this is going.
Whole entire fucking
and I don't want to go there.
About nonsense.
Exactly. Just being a little dramatic will help. Every time it doesn't have to be this drama. I'm just so fucking scared of what will trigger off another unending phase of painful introspection, and I'll be left outside guessing what the fuck you're going through.
Why are you stifling me all the time by being so scared?
I know. I wish you hadn't said that, you know? Right. Let's take it easy then, okay? You don't want this picture for whatever reasons. I'm fine with that, okay? Let's just put it in the memory box so that we can look back on what were you fighting about.
If you wish, I have no such illusions now.
Why are you doing this, baby?
What am I doing?
Why did you get so high suddenly? Please, let me in. You know your work is good, baby.
How? Tell me how.
Oh, baby, please.
Do not patronize me. So as it tried to walk further, its feet got entangled and it tripped, right? What are you doing?
Just looking at your pictures.
No.
What are you doing?
No, I don't like them.
They're good.
No, they're terrible.
What are you doing?
I don't like them.
Oi! You can't just delete them.
No, I don't like them. It's my pictures.
You know, your experiment seems to be working. I saw that new batch. There's some really good pictures in there.
Check these out.
Oh. Let me see. Well, you took this.
No.
Hmm?
See?
That's really good.
interesting. You took this. Heisman.
No. Monkeys. Monkeys took those. I pulled them up from a website called Monkeys Right Hand with the School.
It's really good. Look at that. You've been net binging. You've got 30 tabs open in your browser, isn't it?
Mostly photographers.
And how long is this experiment going to last?
I don't know. I can't put it on and take it off before and after taking pictures, you know. I have to put it on for a few days to get back into that zone again.
Yeah, but you can't possibly be blindfolding yourself so often, isn't it?
Why not? I mean, the question is, why should I want to?
No, you shouldn't. But there's other ways of taking good images.
Right? Yeah, but what is good, really? Like, I mean, those monkeys took good pictures, no? Really, they did.
Yeah, but I mean, surely the monkey probably took a lot of images, and then, you know, somebody with a keen sense of eye just put them together in a way that looks good. And then, obviously, you know, the fact that a monkey's taken it contributes to the fact that, you know, come on, you know.
Exactly. Like, I mean, what am I doing here, really? Like, there are people out there with serious issues, right? Like, wars are being waged, revolutions fought, and I'm here throwing tantrums because I can't take decent pictures anymore. It's trivial, no?
Firstly, please, don't say anything like, don't use words like anymore, and, you know, it's just a matter of time. You get used to this major change in your life, and secondly, there is relevance to what you do, and you have a job to record, reflect, understand, and make people see themselves and their relationships, and expand the scope of our experiences and perception, you know, that's what we do.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, even if it was not for that, like, I can't see myself doing anything else, right? And I've seen a lot of amazing work that just left me overwhelmed. And there's a lot of photographers who actually, they stage elaborate scenes, sets, costumes, lights, you know. I think it gives them like a sense of, I don't know, reason or belonging.
Uh-huh.
And or else you'll be just waiting to be lucky or to be at the right place. Right? And even then, I mean, I wonder what inner skill you really need to have to have a great moment around you and the clicking of a camera come together at the same time, right?
Well, there's got to be something beyond that, isn't it? I mean, I agree. It's just art after all, isn't it?
You're playing the devil's advocate on me. Seriously, like, when I like, trivialize things, you're like, you romanticize them, and when I idealize them, you say stuff like, it's just art, it's not life and shit like that.
Okay, have you got a date to the return?
No. I'll tell you when I do.